graduates with us. This is our third Eden alumni for this, there's three Eden alumni in the show, and the next two are coming up. That would be Nathaniel Rustenburg. How's everyone doing? Sweet. So me and my one friend Steve, we were gonna do a drum battle, and you know, he wanted to do it, and I kinda wanted to do it at the time, but I really wasn't feeling it this year. Like, I play drums a lot, and when I don't need to play drums, like, the last thing on my mind is doing a drum battle. So I've been singing lately, and I've been doing some guitar. And so I thought, you know, I'll learn a song for you guys instead of doing this drum battle. And so yeah, I'll just play a song. Oh, and if any of you see Stephen Gay in the building, do not say a word of what I'm doing. I haven't exactly told him yet, so he doesn't know. But so if you see him, don't say a word, and I'm sure he'll understand what I'm telling him. Thanks, guys. Oh, hey. Nothing.
Why do you have a guitar?
Okay, Steve, you know, I really wasn't feeling this thing, and you know, like, I have a song I learned, and you can play bongos, and, like, I can sing. Like, it, like, come on.
You kidding?
No.
Okay, let's hear some of your song. Come on, how good is it?
Come on. This one's called Autumn by Ben Rector. So I knew a girl once, she was the one I adored.
Did nobody wants to hear a stupid little love song?
What? Let me do the second verse. Come on, love is an amazing thing. Come on. Let me do the second verse for you. So I fell in love once with the girl who I mentioned before.
Okay, no. This is not gonna
is
work.
Is it my bar chords? Like, I know I'm gonna mess my bar.
Dude, no offense, but that's crap. I'm gonna be on the drums, you do whatever you want.
So you don't like the song?
Nope.
Jeez, do you know everyone's such a Grinch around Christmas time? I know you guys like my song. So I knew a girl once. Jeez, at least play in time if you're gonna play it. So I fell in love once with the girl who I loved. Fine, I'll do the drum battle.